Happy Mother's Day.
Oh.
This is for you, Mom.
That's so sweet. I love this rock. I'm gonna keep it with my other very special things you've given me.
Do you keep your rock collection here?
Always.
How did you choose these rocks for your collection?
Oh, well, all the rocks in my collection are special for different reasons. Some were made by getting squished under the oceans, like this one, which is called sandstone. Others were made by getting mushed up and broken way under the Earth's surface, like this one.
Whoa, that one's shiny and black.
Uh-huh. It's called obsidian.
That is so cool. When I grow up, I want to have a rock collection from all over the world, even from all over the solar system.
Well, that would be really something. I especially love this rock, Sean, because of where it's from.
You can tell?
Yes. It's from you.
Of course. Who else would it be from?
Yep, it's the most special rock in my collection, because it's the one you picked out for me for Mother's Day.